Like and subscribe to don't miss out on week 2 and 3. So I'm really good at Skywars. Right now, it's day 1. And the first thing I am gonna do to train to get better in Skywars is to train my CPS and combo. So I will place a zombie and I will give him all of this protection for an unbreaking 3 armor, and then I will just punch him until he's dead. Here we already got one. There you go. So the second thing I'm going to do, I'm going to play 10 duels with different people always. So now that I'm finished with my duels, I'll play one round of Skywars. Let's go. Okay, since I won that one round I played, day 1 is now over, and then we'll go straight to day 2. So now it's day 2, and we are going to train my CPS and comboing now. Let's begin. There we go. Now we're going to play 10 more duels. He can't touch me. So now that I'm done with my duels, I will play one round of Skywars. Let's go! He fell off. Oh my god. I got so scared. I was gonna die. Well, yeah, that was it for day 2. And now we'll just jump straight into day 3. So right now it's day 3. And we'll train some CPS and comboing now. Let's begin. There we go. Now that I am done with my combo and CPS training, I'll play some duels. So now that I'm done with my duels, I will play one round of Skywars. Oh no. Well, since I played that one round of Skywars, now I think we can just jump straight into day 7, I think, not day 4. So now it's day 7 of the first week on training to become the best on Skywars. So let's start with my CPS and combo training. Now let's begin. As you can see, my CPS has increased very much. I remember that I almost didn't do any knockbacks. Finally, there we go. Okay, so now I will start with my 10 duels. Let's go, this was the last round. Now, since I'm done with my duels, I play one round of Skywars. I will use the kit Healer, because that gives 2 free golden apples. Let's jump bridge. Oh, it's a 1v1. And he has like no gear. So I think I will win. Let's go. Okay, so that was day 7 of my quest to become the best Skywars player on PS4. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next week with week 2. Bye.